slabs in here. I want to see some of these things. We got about 25 of these blacks, and they're all real nice blacks. And that water's cold, 40 degrees, and we've got into them today. I'm being quiet here because there's other people fishing. We got a little pattern. Here's a nice white that Chad caught. Let's see. Another nice black. See the details in them? Oh, yeah. Anyway, we're having fun today down in East Fork in mid-January, catching crappies on Sunday afternoon.